Welcome everyone, in this video, I will show you how to install VirtualBox Guest Editions on Pop! OS.
So let's get started.
To install Guest Editions first, we'll open the terminal and type the sudo su command to log in as the root user and enter the password. Then, enter the cd command to go to the root directory. Use the sudo apt-get upgrade command to upgrade the system. The upgrade process will take some time to configure the files. Once it finishes, run the sudo apt-get update command in the terminal to update all software packages. Use the sudo apt install linux headers $unam.r build essential dkms command to install the necessary packages. After installing the packages, exit the terminal. Navigate to the devices menu and click on Insert Guest Edition CD Image. On the taskbar, click on the VBox GAS 7.0.14 icon. Then, select Open in Terminal from the Top Tools option. Run the sudo su command, input the password, and use the ls command to list all files. Here, we need to execute and run the VBox Linux Edition.run file. Change the file permissions by entering sudo chmod plus x VBox Linux Editions.run. Finally, use the sudo slash VBox Linux Editions.run command to install VirtualBox Guest Editions. After the installation is complete, run the sudo reboot command to reboot the system. After restarting your device, you'll need to enter your drive encryption password and username password to log in. After logging in, the Guest Edition is successfully installed on Pop! OS. Now, click on the View menu and select Virtual Screen to adjust your screen resolution. You can adjust the size of your screen anytime you want a different display. To automatically adjust the virtual screen display to match your host display screen, select Auto Resize Guest Display. For Full Screen mode, go to the View menu and select Full Screen mode. To exit full screen mode, go to the bottom menu, select View, and click Full Screen mode to return to the display screen. That concludes the video. Thanks for watching.
If you like this video, subscribe, like, turn on notifications, and share it.